There have been many significant basketball nights here at the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles, but none like this. It is the final game of Kobe Bryant's career in front of an adoring crowd.
Love you, Kobe!
The fans and the famous all on hand to see Kobe put on the Laker jersey and lace him up one last time.
Y'all don't mind if I walk in with KB.
For all the times that you've woken up these last 20 years, what did it feel like getting out of bed today knowing this was the final game?
Excited. You know, I'm happy. I mean, I had so many great memories doing it one last time. It's pretty cool.
Let's do this thing, huh?
Play your heart out, man. This last game, let's go hard as hell every single time down. Yeah. All right? Let's go, man. Let's go.
Legs on three. 1, 2, 3.
Legs!
A sold-out Staples Center, one of the toughest tickets ever in this building and in Los Angeles.
I was just on.
For the final time, number 24 off the floor, 6'6", 20th campaign from Lower Merion High School, five-time world champion, Kobe Bryant.
Keys to the game is very simple. Number one, get Kobe the ball.
That's it.
Don't worry about nothing else.
Kobe comes up with a great block. Now he's got it coming the other way.
Kobe crosses over. Kobe jump stop.
Kobe on Hayward. Kobe to the rim. Jump fake.
Pump fake on its way. Double defense leads to offense.
Kobe shakes Hood loose. Gets to the rim. Reverse. Good on foul. And the crowd's on its feet.
Looking for a three-point play, maybe. That's poked by Russell, taken by Kobe. Oh, behind the back.
Russell, between the legs, Randall.
All right. He's really one of the great players you'll ever see play the game. No doubt about that. Everybody knows it. Competitive, winner, love watching him.
Hits the three. 35 for Kobe, putting on a show one last time.
You laughed at me when I said I was shaving the other morning and I thought he was going to get 50.
I did. Hits another three. 43.
Now 50 is not out of the question.
So tired he can barely pick his feet up. Look at him.
They got 7.5 more minutes than that body of yours.
Absolutely. In the hands of Kobe. See if he gets 50 here. Going to the basket. Kobe Bryant.
There it is.
A 50-point game. Stuff tonight.
You're getting excited with this 50 business, all right? But the people are smelling a W.
4-point game.
You get three stops in a row, I'm telling you it's going to be a 1-2-point game, okay? Come on, let's go.
Kobe's got the Lakers' last check. Bryant, 4-3. Go!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Will Kobe give them one last gamer? Bryant, on the move, with the jumper.
The Lakers have won it, and Kobe Bryant, on the final night of his NBA career, scores 60 points. 6-0.
Man. Man. You know, I grew up a diehard Laker fan. So, and to spend 20 years here, I mean, you can't write something better than this. What can I say? Mamba out.
What a finale for Kobe Bryant, and one of the great farewell performances in any sport.
Good.
It's incredible. I knew with 9 minutes left you was dead. I knew you was dead, but just the sheer guts and determination. And if you didn't witness it tonight, then something's wrong. If you don't take this into this summer, and this doesn't motivate you to go out and get better, then something's wrong.
It's a beautiful time to be able to have this moment with my family and have the finish that we've had. And amazing how fast time goes, man. Extremely blessed and extremely appreciative. You know, dream come true.